E.M. Forster is with us. In the introduction, we have come to know that the aspect of the novel is the publication of a series of lectures on English language novel delivered by E.M. Forster at Trinity College, Cambridge in 1927. Using example of classic works by many of the world's greatest writers, he discusses seven aspects he deems universal to the novel that are story, character, plot, fantasy, prophecy, pattern, and rhythm. Here is the picture. Now, we come to know that Forster dismisses the method of examining the novel as a historical development in preference to an image of all novelists throughout history writing simultaneously side by side. He first establishes that if nothing else, a novel is a story that takes place over a period of time. E.M. Forster and his life, the main fact in human life are five. There are the birth of universal aspect, food, sleep, love, and death. This is the basic concept. He stresses the importance of character, maintaining the both flat and round characters may be included in the successful novel. This is the picture. He regards the necessity of plot which creates the effect of suspense as a problem by which character is frequently sacrificed in the service of providing an ending to the novel. Here is a picture. E.M. Forster. Fantasy and prophecy, which provide a sense of the universal or spiritual, Forster regards as a central aspect of the great novel. Finally, he dismisses the value of pattern by which a narrative may be structured as another aspect that frequently sacrifices the vitality of character. Drawing on the metaphor of music, Forster concludes that rhythm on music, the aspect of rhythm, which defines as repetition plus variation, allows for an aesthetically pleasing structure to emerge from the novel. Fantasy and prophecy, which provides a sense of the universal or spiritual, Forster regards as central aspect of the great novel. Finally, he dismisses the value of pattern by which a narrative may be structured as another aspect that frequently sacrifices the vitality of character. Drawing on the metaphor of music, now the discussion is on music and rhythm, Forster concludes that rhythm, which he defines as repetition plus variation. Repetition plus variation allows for an aesthetic beauty, pleasing, pleasuring, giving soothing effect, structure to emerge from the novel, while maintaining the integrity, its sincerity of character, and the open-ended quality that gives novels a feeling of expansiveness. Thank you. Have a nice day. Have a nice time.